6:33 and new this hour. Flames do some serious damage to a Xenia home. The fire broke out just after 3 o'clock this morning on Main Street near Williams. No one was home at the time, but the blaze did quite a bit of damage, an estimated $25,000 worth, in fact. Crews say they were able to knock the fire out quickly. Fire officials tell us that their investigation found it was an electrical fire due to faulty wiring. A warning for all.